The quiz has been conducted in that answering is yes or no for guessing at least 6 correctly out of 10 questions were asked. Okay, so we have the formula yes or no. So P is equal to half, then Q is 1/2. Again, the total number of questions which were asked is N is equal to 10. So we have P of X is equal to NCX Q power P power X Q power N minus X. So NCX half power X Q, that is half power 10 minus X. So I get P of X as 10CX and half power 10. So I get that formula P of X, which is greater than or equal to 6, for x is equal to 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So we have the same result corresponded to that. So 1/2 to the power of 10 is same. So for that, which we are supposed to find it, 1/2 to the power of 10, that is 10C6, 10C7, 10C8, 10C9, and 10C10. Okay, so if I simplify it, I get 0.377.